the sky, not push it, which meant the ship would have to be suspended by ropes from the airbag.
Indeed, Teddy. And once we had done that, everything was all right.
Well, almost all right, anyway. You see, we could make the ship go up and down okay, but we couldn't steer it very well. In fact, we got stuck in a tree. Suddenly, we heard a tiny voice.
Just what are you doing in my tree?
Who said that?
I said that, and I'll say it again. Just what are you doing in my tree?
We discovered that the voice was coming from a tiny flying lady.